Lazarski, you there? Come in, Lazarski. Lazarski, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
You okay there? I've been hailing you for the past 5 minutes.
I'm fine. I must have dozed off.
No rest for the wicked. How's the dream eater treating you?
Well, I'm not a vegetable yet.
Could have fooled me.
Hardy-har.
I'm serious, Dan. Your signal's all over the place. Have you taken your meds?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, that was convincing. Take your meds, Detective. I need you clear-headed.
Yes.
There you go. Looking better already.
Yeah. Wouldn't want me to mess up. Can you see the headlines? Another leech goes berserk.
Don't be like that. It's just...
Yeah, yeah. What's this about? Just checking in, or you need me downtown?
Nah, just a checkup. No one left for you to interrogate.
Sounds pretty bad.
Yep, it's not pretty. The explosion leveled half a block. The place is still on fire. Corporate goons all over the place, securing the area.
Covering your tracks, I mean?
Careful what you say. This is a monitor channel.
Who is this? How'd you get this frequency?
Don't you recognize me?
Adam?
Yes. Well, what's left of me? Dad.
What happened? Where have you been all this time?
Away from you? It's funny. I thought it would be easier to hear your voice after all these years. But it really isn't.
Come on, Adam, don't start.
I really thought I could pull it off, you know? I was so close to making a difference, to setting us all free. And now it's... can't be for nothing.
It doesn't matter. Tell me where you are. I'll come and get you.
Shit. Dad, for once in your life, just listen to me. Whatever happens, I need you to remember. You're not in control.
Adam. Can you hear me? You still there? Adam! God damn it.
Dad? Dad?
Matriarch, display caller ID.
Displaying now.
Krabinski. That's no. Matriarch, locate source of last call.
Triangulating coordinates.
Come on.
Location established. Tenement building. Class C district.
Jesus. Adam, the stacks. You just had to hit bottom, huh? Rock fucking bottom. need to get out.
Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble.
Oh, Tenant? Huh?
Sort of.
Name?
Grabinski. Leon Grabinski.
Tenant. Oh, apartment 7. Ground floor. Through the courtyard. Turn right, turn left. Straight ahead, turn right.
Yeah, I got it. Backwards and forwards. Thanks.
Door open.
Attention, citizens. Curfew is now in effect in all Class C districts. Remain in your apartments and enjoy your chosen holographic content. Thank you for your cooperation.
Lazarski, ID 656210. Can anyone hear me? Great. Fucking great. Okay, Dan. Maybe it's not him. Doesn't have to be.
Operational efficiency restored.
This is Lazarski 656210, setting up a crime scene. I need to check the victim's compass for connections. 6 million volts wasn't enough. HN. Gotta start somewhere. ID check. Failed. Time of death. About an hour ago. Before he called me. Erratic cutting pattern. Indicating the killer was in a frenzy. The head was removed post-mortem. It's possible the killer took it. Motive. Unclear. Collateral damage or evidence disposal? So this is your apartment. doesn't mean it's your body. Printed on real paper. A little archaic for you, Adam. Bingo. There we go. I've deactivated the apartment security system, leaving the crime scene. This just doesn't feel right. You're still alive.
Remain in your apartments and await further instructions.
What is it?
What's up with the lockdown? Is it the phage? Was there an outbreak?
A malfunction, more likely.
You would say that, wouldn't you? To keep us at bay until the cleaners come. Oh, God, they're coming for me. I don't want to die.
Calm down. No one's coming. I need to ask you some questions.
Do you know what's going on? My holo projection got cut off. I can't get a signal.
The building is under lockdown. No external connection. Not much we can do.
Shit. Sounds serious. So, you wanted to ask me something?
Do you know who lives in apartment 7?
7? I didn't even know anyone lived there. Hey, you wouldn't happen to know when they're going to fix the connection. Not that it's, like, super important to me or anything. I just need to know.
You just take it easy. I'm sure someone is already working on it.
Oh, good. It's just that it feels weird to just sit here alone with my thoughts. You know, can you talk to me some more? It makes it kind of easier.
Well, what do you want to talk about?
Gorski the Giant was fighting Killer Cromer today.
Not really.
Of course I don't know who won since my projector went up.
You've been living...
Oh, well, I...
Ever had a lockdown?
I don't think so. I don't remember my project...
Sorry, I don't have time for...
Oh, okay. I understand. It's no problem.
Hang in. KPD, I need to talk to you.
Get away from me, man! I got a piece on me, and I ain't afraid to use it.
No, you don't. Now calm down.
Oh, I know how you get your answers. I got...
PD, I need to talk to you.
You broke it!
No, you broke it!
Nuh-uh!
Will you get these kids to shut up? I'm fucking talking here! Yeah, what's this about?
Do you know the tenant in apartment 7?
Dad, Tommy's picking on me!
Shut up, snitch!
I thought I told you to shut up!
7, huh? Nah. Can't say that I know the guy.
Okay, so it's a guy.
Yeah, well, seen him once or twice. I might have a vague recollection.
Could you give me a vague description?
Maybe. What's it to you?
Police business. Just answer the question, and I'll get out of your face.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Why don't you knock on that door and see for yourself?
Can you describe him or not? I don't have time for games.
All right. Younger fellow, probably in his 20s.
Wow. Anything else?
Nah, I never really got a good look at him. Medium height, medium built. He was just kind of there, you know?
Have you seen anything suspicious around?
Nah, I don't pay much attention to the other tenants. But
you are so dumb, not as dumb as you are.
Nuh-uh, you're way dumber.
Shut the fuck up!
Not upstanding citizens.
You bet your ass. Good thing we'll be getting out of this dump soon.
Is that right?
Yep, I've been working my way up. I even filed for a status upgrade. Once that goes...
Yeah.
Refilled.
Check the tenant register.
Authorized personnel only.
Well, I was in a hurry, and the door was open.
Authorized personnel only.
Police business. I know what I'm doing.
I know what you are.
Oh, yeah?
Back during war, took one alive. Sent for one. No few. To get into his head.
You fought in the big one. Is that why you got all this junk in you?
Plasma sweep. Hit our convoy. Burrowed through armor.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bring back memories.
Yes. Memories.
What can you tell me about the tenant in apartment 7?
Tenant?
Yeah, tenant. How long has he been living there?
Yeah, maybe longer. Not good with time.
You ever talked to him?
Didn't get out much. None of them do.
All right, then, man. Let me know if it comes back to you. Something triggered the lockdown.
Trying to get it open. Rudy and I.
You think it might be the nanophage? You had any recent outbreaks?
No. Last one. Long time ago. Down by the river. Old the implants. Bad the implants.
Can we lift the lockdown from the inside somehow? Or get a message out?
No. Keep people in. Isolate, accommodate, alleviate.
Yeah, we all know how that last one used to work. I take it Rudy's the robot.
Multifunction service and maintenance. Drone, don't lose it.
What?
Wanders off. Sometimes. Need to track manually.
All right, I'm heading out. Can you give me full access to the building?
Assistance. Unstable. Unlocked. What I could.
Thanks. You better stay here. There might be some very nasty people out there.
Nasty. Bad.
Look, just stay safe. You know what? I never got your name. I'm Dan.
Name? Janus. Like a Roman god. You know.
Sorry I gave you a hard time earlier. Good to meet you, Janus.
KPD.
Mrs.
Excuse me?
Mrs. Nader.
All right.
Mrs. Nader?
What do you want?
Have you made any calls in the last hour?
No, I have not.
Could you check your compass for connections? Somebody may have used it as a proxy.
I don't have a compass.
No compass? I thought pretty much everyone...
Well, you thought wrong. I don't have any implants of any...
Ma'am, is everything...
You tell me, officer. I heard the alarms go off.
The lockdown seems to be a malfunction.
Well, I'm sure the...
But not you.
No, officer.
If you don't mind my ask...
Yes, I do mind.
No spouse.
Didn't you hear me?
Then why did you insist on being...
I'm a widow. My wife died many years ago. In the plit.
Sorry to hear that.
Yes. Want to see the scar tissue on my face and neck? It's quite an embroidery. Or do I have to show you what's left of my arm? Would that...
Mrs. Nader, I'm...
Yes, I've heard that one before. One of them turned to me and said precisely that. I never saw.
With all due respect, ma'am, you're not the only one who lost...
Is this when you tell me how we're all...
That's not...
That we brought it up...
Ma'am, didn't we? We jumped at the opportunity to meddle with our body.
Very inspiring, officer. And very hypocritical.
So long, Mrs. Nader.
Hey! You! I can hear you out there! Help me, please!
What's wrong, sir?
Oh, I heard this awful noise. What's going on?
There's been a lockdown.
A lockdown?
Well, what's so special?
I was scheduled to undergo a...
Suit yourself. Are you okay? Sounds...
Oh, it's fine. I'm just...
Anything I can do?
Sure.
Sir, I'm wondering if you...
I haven't seen.
Let's...
I...
Fine, I won't waste your...
Wait! I did hear something. Quiet footsteps.
Hmm.
The smell. It seemed...
Your childhood?
Yes. My family lived outside the city with all...
Anyone here? Chiron Corporation ID. Low-level clearance, but still valid. Jesus. Whoever's responsible for this, if you help me find him. Don't try to talk. There's another way.
Subject approved. Commencing neural interrogation.
Hey, baby, I'm home.
Amir, is that you?
Shh. Thanks. What the fuck, man? I told you not to show up during the day.
Fucking slop again.
It's called soup. I dig in, it's not getting any better.
Fresh meat!
more.
Just one more. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right.
Just one more.
I won't let you out of here. I can't take it anymore. I need a fix. Give it to me. Now. Yes! Finally! It's hard to forget. I've always wondered, are you scared? Of me, I mean.
Yeah, I could see right through you. I saw that underneath all your muscles and tattoos, you were like a big wounded animal. Lost. Alone.
Hey, at least you knew what you were getting into.
Yeah, I guess I did.
Sickness and in health, forsaking all others,
to have and to hold from this day forward until death do us part.
Any regrets?
None.
Stabilization imminent. Administer medication. Neural interrogation aborted. Subject expired during questioning. Emergency extraction procedure successful.
Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Helen, what else are we hiding in here? Lousy ink. Probably got him in prison. Some strange looking hair. Not human, not animal. A wedding tattoo on his left hand. This could help me find the woman I'm looking for. The cutting pattern matches the one from previous victim. Keeping him alive. The voice box implant. Not uncommon among long-time feed addicts. A credit chip. Handy for storing off the grid currency. Pursuing a lead. The victim's wife could still be in the building. Maybe the neighbors know something. KPD.
It's about time you showed up.
What the... Most likely a malfunction.
Well, you ain't looking in the right places.
Noticed anything suspicious?
Well, a couple from 104 were making an awful lot of noise a while back.
Did you see what...
I ain't one to snoop. But...
Anything else you can tell...
What? The couple? Don't know him that well.
What about the girl?
Oh, she's a trooper. Works double shifts at Chiron to support that.
Any idea what she might be doing?
Can't be too important, or she wouldn't be living in this shithole.
What do you mean by that?
Worn out, fidgety, jumping in shadow.
What can you tell?
Amir? I think he's called. He looks tough, but...
How do you know that?
What, the dealing? I see him sneak around during the night, carrying packages and stuff.
Does this kind of stuff happen often?
Nah, he ain't a wife beater or anything like that. He's just...
Anything else out of the...
Well, other than some asshole bringing animals?
Animals?
Yeah, I could, I could swear I heard something growling in the hallway earlier.
Thanks. KPD.
Certainly, officer. Always glad.
You seem pretty laid back.
Well, yes, but there's not much I can do about it, is there? I mean, I'm sure the authorities are... Well, there you go. Nothing now. Is there any...
Seen or heard anything suspicious lately?
Actually, I did hear some noises coming from one of...
What kind of...
Screaming, breaking stuff. I didn't think much of it. I mean, those two are always...
You mean these people get violent with each...
Well, I'm not sure about violence. Mostly just arguing, I guess.
Did you see where she went?
Well, no, I didn't actually see her. I could smell
her.
Don't tell me you can't. That cheap crap she pours over herself, the entire hallway reeks.
I see.
I could hear her panting, too. Moaning.
You did, huh?
Yeah, biggest fucking cock tease you've ever seen. Always toying with me, bending over when reaching for the lock, all naked underneath her clothes. She'll have no choice but to come to me, begging. But it'll be too...
Okay. How about you shut the fuck up?
Well, that was certainly un...
Dead to the world.
poor Helen. Lazarski, 656210. We have a third victim. Time of death, about an hour ago. Starting forensic analysis. Fingertips, clear signs of the struggle. Multiple puncture wounds, a few inches deep.
Is in direct violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061. Authorization denied.
Emergency override. Open maintenance panel.
Emergency. Warning. Brain reactivity sensor offline. Emergency extraction procedure offline.
Thank you. Cloud's demise.
Called soup. Now dig in. It's not getting any better.
Come here.
Surveillance.
Hey, baby, I'm home.
Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
Yourself.
Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, you don't know.
Please.
leave me the fuck alone.
No, please. Tell me. Tell me again how useless I am. How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
It's not like I have a choice. You need the money, Amir.
Whatever it takes, huh? Mark my words, that shit is gonna be the death of us.
Thank you.
Thank you. like we got all of it.
So, what is all of this stuff, exactly?
It's probably best if you don't know. Exactly.
It's not anything nasty, is it? Like, a virus or some top-secret weapon type shit?
No. Nothing like that.
What then? I mean, what could possibly be worth the risk?
The future.
Thank you.
this anymore. I think they're on to me.
You're being paranoid. No one's on to you.
You don't get it. Every time I go in there, it's like they're all watching. Yesterday, this executive creep gave me this look like I could just tell he knew.
If they knew, we'd all be dead by now.
Maybe they're just messing with our heads.
And what purpose would that serve?
I don't know. To get their fucking sadistic load off?
That's not how they operate. Trust me. I was with the corporation long enough.
Amir!
Get out of here! Run! Get help!
They're here. They've come for us. Help me. You need to...
Did it have to be this way?
Thank you.
chop shop. Just what we need.
Synchrosine refilled. Synchrosine refilled.
Fucking slaughterhouse. There is a guy waiting for you in 102.
Fear not the passage, for no one can take from us that which has been given. Against all odds, I have succeeded in arranging a new workspace. Quite ingeniously, I managed to organize it in a way that will allow me to fulfill my other great passion. The conditions are crude, to say the least, but I will persevere, as one must.
Them to decrypt implant software. Thank you. shouldn't be here. Anyone in there? I just want to talk.
Oh, hello there. I'm Maria.
Hello, Maria. I'm Dan.
Lovely name. Lovely. Now, is that short for Daniel, like the one in the Bible?
Yeah. Oh, Maria, I seem to have gotten lost down here. Could you point?
Oh, yes, I understand completely.
Yeah, very confusing.
All right. Go past the noisy noises and then straight ahead.
Thank you.
Just be careful. Don't stray from the path. You are a child of light, Dan.
Oh, yeah. What's going on in there?
Oh, thank God. Please.
Okay, sir. Can you tell?
I woke up stuck to this contraption. There was a tube down my throat.
Okay.
I can't see anything. There's something on my head.
All right. Let's try some...
I was on a mission in the... The Fragnant Quadrant. And the captain of the Endeavor, a representative of the...
I
was talking to my first mate. We were leaving the Meat Hook Galaxy, navigating a...
Aye. Let's try this. The thing on your head, can...
I'm not sure. I could barely...
Sir, listen to me. I want you...
Thanks. I got it off.
The Morpheus VR.
The what?
I hate to break it to you, sir, but there's no such...
What?
Do you know what a transfer is?
No! What?
Someone who checks out, ditches me.
Well, why are you...
You are in your apartment. The lockdown must have screwed up the transmission.
Shut up! You're lying!
Right, whatever...
Wait! Dead!
Reality, pal.
Thank you. Your well-being.
Jack shit.
Yes. And no. What do you think?
What's this about?
Why, you. Of course.
Don't fuck with me.
That's not why I'm here. It's time to move on.
Bothers me, sweetheart.
Relax.
Time waits for
nothing. Time is nothing.
I'm losing control.
Try not to think about me.
Good at talking out of my ass.
You are my man.
This intercom is offline.
I need to find whoever owns that tattoo parlor.